A very good evening and welcome along here to St Mary's Hall of Recovery for this, the annual concert. I think it's the third concert, certainly the third time that I've been here already to do this gig, so I'm assuming it's the third concert that they've had. So you're very, very welcome along. We know it's a little bright outside with the change of the air, but the evening as it goes on will darken down. I don't doubt you'll enjoy the acts that's on stage with us tonight. For some people it's their first time on stage, for others they're making a comeback, haven't been here in the previous 2 years as well. So I know you've given the best of your attention and plenty of support from the floor as well, so you will, all right? Right, if you're looking forward to a good night, you are. Yeah. The jurors are very quiet. Are you looking forward to a good night? Yeah. Was there any of you in Castle Blaney today? Yeah. Philip was. Well done, Philip. And St Mary's as well. It's been a great day for the St Mary's end of things, in fairness, so it has. And well done to the Monaghan team indeed. Fantastic result for them today. Enough to keep them up, which is the most important thing. And more importantly, we stayed up and Calvin came up. Because whatever about us going down, there'd be nothing worse than Calvin passing you on the way up. So if there's anybody from Calvin tonight, well done indeed. It makes for a great year next year now in the league. We'll be looking forward to it. Right, what we have to look forward to tonight to get us underway is a choir from Holy Trinity. You don't normally see the choir. They're normally behind us on the balcony. So for tonight, you get to see the choir as they perform for you. Give a nice big warm welcome to the Holy Trinity Choir.
Thank you.
Well, let's hear it again from the Holy Trinity Choir. Wonderful way to open up our show. Cheers, guys.